Boulder sent us this composite sketch today. Look at this. This is the guy accused of trying to sexually assault a woman as she was asleep in her own apartment. Here's a closer look at that picture. The woman says she was asleep Sunday morning when the man pulled the covers off her bed and touched her leg. He then ran away. She yelled, "If you recognize him, call police."